Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Mehak this side, and if you are watching my video for the first time, then hi. I make videos on travel, makeup, fashion, and also some daily vlogs sometimes. So this video is related to some tricks and tips that I found in Instagram, and I got to know that not a lot of people know about these tricks. So I thought, why not? Let's make a video on it. So let's not waste much time and get into the video. So guys, here's my phone, and let's open Instagram. So the trick number one is how to save into collections. So when you save something and you open the saved page, you can see a lot of things that you have saved in the past. There are times that you don't even remember that you had saved this thing. And there are different categories on Instagram. That's food, travel, fashion, lifestyle, and a lot of things. So sometimes what happens that we save something from food section, and then we save something from the travel section, and after a few days when we want to cook something, we keep on finding the same thing that we had saved earlier. So it's very difficult to find that way. So Instagram has this feature of saving into collection. So how you can do it is, so once you go into the explore section, if you want to save something, like there's a dance going on over here and I want to save this, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna long press on the save button, and then there'll be coming an option of save to. So I already have two collections, that's photo shoot and makeup. Next, there's a plus sign over here, so I'm gonna press the plus sign and add dance into it, and I'll save it. So it's that easy. Yeah, so next, if I want to save say photo shoot picture, I long press on it and then I'll save it on my photo shoot. So now when you go to your profile and you open the saved pictures, you will see that there are different options. So I don't need to keep on exploring things like where is it. You can just search it from your own collections. Guys, the trick number two, and a very famous trick, is that some people do not have apps like collage apps or say picture editing apps, and then you need to post two pictures in one story, then you do not need to install another app. Rather than that, what we're gonna do is this. Go to your camera roll or your picture album. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna come on my camera roll, and then I'm gonna select a picture, say this one, and then I'm gonna copy this picture. So I have already copied this picture. Now then I'll go to my Instagram, and I'll go to my Instagram. All right, now what I'm gonna do is I'll select one picture that I want to post. Okay, so suppose I've selected this picture. Now I want to post one more picture with this. I'll go on type and I'll paste another picture here. So this is how the picture is gonna come together. So guys, trick number three is a super fun trick where you can get to know the previous usernames of people and when they created their account and where do they stay, like in which country do they stay, if you really want to know anything like that. And if you are a stalker like me, then I'm pretty sure that you want to know these things. So I'll show you how you can do that. So take your phone, open your Instagram, and alright, there's everything related to TikTok versus YouTube on Instagram as well, and I'm so done with it. Like whenever I open my Instagram or YouTube, there are these things and it's so stupid.
Anyways,
then what you need to do is you'll go to the search thing and you'll search for, say I search for Komal Pandey. Okay, then I'll go to Komal Pandey's profile, then there are the three dots beside her name. I'll press on that, and there'll be an option of about this account. So I'll click on about this account, and you can see there's all the information like date joined. So she joined Instagram on 23rd March 2014, India, and former usernames. Now this is really interesting. So what I do is go to that, and you can see her old usernames. If not this, you can just search for really weird usernames that people ever kept. Now I don't know whom to search right now, but yeah. Alright, so trick number 4 is again really very interesting. So I'm pretty sure you must be having a crush on some celebrity or say some singer or a YouTuber for that reason. So if you want them to reply to you, that's really not possible. But what you can do to get happy and you can just flaunt it in front of your followers that see this person replied me or something like that. So for that, what you need to do is, I'll show you. Open anybody's account. Suppose I really like Siddharth Malhotra and you can see how many messages I have sent him, like literally so many. And the best one was, aap hans rahe ho par fas nahi rahe ho. So recently I just sent him I love you, and now what you need to do is go back and swipe to the left side. Swipe to your left side and click on unread this way. And then to Shahid Kapoor, I've sent you look like my wife. Like, I want him to say that to me because I do look a lot like her. So I sent that message to him, and then again I did the same thing. Kiara ko I sent kisne touch kiya, then Varun Dhawan ko I sent Uchi hai building. Now as you can see that it shows as if they sent me these messages and I was not the one to send these messages to them. Yes, so trick number 5 is a creative story idea if you don't want to post the same old stories again. So what you need to do for this is go to your story, go to the camera, and then select a picture. Suppose I want to select a picture of my dog, and then just zoom into it, like fit it into the screen well, and then select any color. Say if you don't like the colors that are given by Instagram, then you can tap on the pen icon that's there and it will automatically select a color. So you can select a color from anywhere, but I want to select this dark brown color of Mahi. So I'm going to click on that and then I'll tap like this so you can see the color. Now I'll make the screen totally blank. Now I'll be using an eraser, and with that, so this is gonna give a cutout kind of a look. Alright, so it's done and it looks very cute. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the sparkle brush over here, and again I'll choose a color that's a little lighter shade of what we used earlier, and I'll just make small dots like this. Now if you think that the dots are too big, then you can just reduce the size like this, and see, it looks so beautiful. Just type cute doggo or anything. Okay, suppose I want to select this woof thing. I'll be selecting the woof thing over here like this. I'll add some filters to it. And this is a story that's ready to be posted, and then I can just tag Mahi. And guys, that was it for this video. I really hope these tricks helped you in some way or the other. And if you try these tricks and if you didn't know about any of these tricks, you can just tell me down in the comment section. And if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you all in my next video. Till then, stay updated and keep supporting.